All right, we are in the red section now. All right, so we're in the communist part of the ocean now. Ah, yes, get it? We have to throw off the shackles of oppressive government regimes. Or, I don't know. I can't be fucked making jokes right now. Everyone, just think of really good communist jokes and just insert them here. Oh, I got all the nice orangey, reddy, sort of earthy palettes happening here. Do I have my robot friend? No, he gone. That's a robot friend wall, isn't it? Although there is a chain going to it. Manatee! Oh, one of those big, weird fucking whales. Oh, the huge manatee! Oh, they're so cute. Come here. I want to tickle you. Tickle belly. Hee hee. How do I gesture? Oh, it's white. So, there we go. I want to touch the manatee. Come here. Come here. Do they not want me to swim into it? No. That is so cute. Manatees are so cool. Or is it a dugong? Is there a difference? Sorry, that was the sound of my brain working. I think I have to follow these chains. Because maybe if I tug on the one at the end, it will open that door? Let's find out. Yes. I believe I worked it out. Because I'm a very big smart man. Another one! Boo! Oh, that was over at the robot friend door, wasn't it? Which means I need a robot friend to open that door and get to the other side where that other chain mechanism will be? Yeah, okay, yeah, that makes sense. I can dig it, I can dig it. This chain is not going anywhere. Alright. So, hoping there'll be a robot friend down the floor here somewhere. Ooh, what is that? Oh, he doesn't like me. Just like everyone else. Oh, hello. Hello. Where you going, mate? Are you one of them robot bastards? Oh, fucking grouse. There was something over here. Something through the reeds. Oh, what's this? Ghostly stingrays? Huh. That's another collectible I haven't been getting. Oh well. I need not get it. Okay. So, robot friend, go through the wall, please. Oh, thank you. It's a very specific thing they do. Don't I just have, like, a cutting tool on my belt? Or somewhere in my wetsuit, anyway? Who knows? Oh, well. You make the thing do the thing. Yay! went a bit serious there. Makes me feel like there's going to be sharks in here soon. Nah, I'm just being paranoid. I'm just being Nick. Seriously, just look! Holy crap, look at all the different creatures on the screen. Look at all the different models. Look how gorgeous they are. Look how clean and crisp these graphics are. I mean, there's very little gameplay to speak of, but I guess that's what happens when you put all your effort into making it look good. I mean, it makes sense, but see, I wish games with very deep sort of gameplay had this kind of look and feel and diversity. Yeah, it's cool. Why is there water pouring underwater? Or is that like a beam of light? Nope. Nope, that is water. These devs need to learn how the water works. Oh, we're changing palettes again. Here we go. No, this is it. No, don't want that. I don't want that. That's actually a great white shark. I don't know if it's just me, but God, great white shark. They look psychotic. They actually look like they're an insane serial killer. I've got to go towards it. Is it? Do I have to avoid it? No! Is it just not going to fuck with me? Oh God, the camera's panning at it. As if to tell me, look at this. Oh, it fucked off. Oh, that makes me so happy. God, for a minute there I thought I was going to meditate on this and just watch it circle around me. No, I can't even meditate on that. The game's just like, why the fuck are you here? You want no part of this. I get the feeling that there's no part of this game where the sharks can hurt me, but I'm still terrified. Even if it happens once in the entire game, I'm going to fuck it up and I'm going to shit my pants. And while I'm sure that would make for great YouTube viewing, it doesn't do great for my psyche. Another one of these. I feel like the shark's in here somewhere. And he's gonna... Ooh, the hammerhead sharks on those statues. Just let me in. No shark. No shark. No shark. Go away. Don't want you. Bye-bye. See ya. Oh, whoa. No, let me in. Let me in. Seriously, I don't want to be here. Oh, there's not going to be, like, ghost sharks under the water here, is there? Okay. Looking good. Only four of these? Hey, well, I guess I'm gonna finish the game in this recording. So guys, are you enjoying my totally MLG playthrough of Abzu? I know it's what all the kids have been asking for. Okay. Put the ball in the glowy mush. Where am I getting these from? Do I just make spirit bombs? Am I actually Goku? Oh wow. Oh wow, that was like a shark temple. But like different sharks to the bastard that's following me around. And I made the world all colourful again. Cool. Well, I've done 3 out of the 4 temples now. May as well finish it off. God, I hope the last section isn't just utterly terrifying. Oh, and one of these man-made temples again. With water under the water. See, these are interesting because this doesn't look like what you'd expect Atlantis to look like, because this looks like it was designed to be underwater in the first place. That's the impression I get anyway. Okay, open the door like this. Yeah. Ooh. And all the pretties come out. Oh, wow. They dump the underwater water into the water. And something about regenerating the temples. They looked through the underwater water and they found the orb. And they put the orb back into the underwater water. True story, guys. It's like special extra water. Heavy dense water. Oh, I opened it. And they like their triangles. Oh, hang on, can I... Is that a thing I can get through? Is that a cleverly disguised... No, that's not a door. This temple is so pretty. I feel like I'm completing this ancient ritual from a... people from a bygone era who lived underwater, and that makes sense for some reason. Oh, those fish are slightly terrifying. Fish! Oh, those are all the creatures I'm freeing. So I've done the stingrays, done the killer whales, done the sharks. Now there's squids. Alright. I hope they're not giant squids. If I came across a giant squid in this game... Yeah. Who needs jump scares? This genuinely, at points, has been more terrifying for me than Resident Evil 7. Which wasn't an unscary game. But, I don't know, just... There are certain things that trigger my fear reaction. And, yeah. Essentially, I'm a very weird person, you guys. So, I'm entering what looks like the final section of the game. Hope the shark doesn't get me in the end. That'd be a big bummer. Got a nice dark navy blue palette for this bit. Oh, it's a blue whale. I don't like how big blue whales are. I don't like... Oh, this is like the end of Echo. Actually, that looks like a flat model in the background. Is it? Yeah. No, that's not the full model. That's forced perspective. It's not actually that big. Oh, wow. Wow, that's so cool. We're swimming along with its calf into the big blue ocean. At least the shark can't fuck with me here. Oh, wow. There's a full. No, whales don't eat fish. They eat plankton, bro. It's very deceptive. Oh, that's disappointing. Oh. And there are sperm whales. Do I want to follow them? Oh! Oh no, it's alright, it was behind me. Oh. Sup, bro? Don't eat me. Okay, thanks, bye. Good with the music. and I'm commentating on it, and I'm spoiling it for you guys. Ha! It's not special anymore. This is enjoyable only for me. Okay, I can't change course. The game's forcing me to go this way. Sup? Oh no, these guys are friendly. Oh. So the triangles were important for some reason? Oh, are they mines? Okay, so... yeah. So, you can't actually die in this game. Look. Oh. It's like an elephant graveyard, but a whale graveyard. Alright. Even though they can't kill me, I'm gonna try and avoid them anyway. And this smoke, I guess smoke is bad for some reason. Oh, there's a... tube? Okay, I'm gonna have to go through there. Like a ancient magical generator of some kind? Am I meant to be collecting these geysers? Yeah, I am meant to be collecting the geysers. Oh no. Letting all my ghost friends free. Well, I haven't been doing that. Oh nope, nope, no, nope, 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 nope. Sorry, I'm being very quiet here because everything's so spectral and spooky. Some kind of electricity that's powering that door. Some kind of electricity that zaps me when I go next to those triangles. Can I get on? Oh, wow. Okay, I can't go that way. Am I going to go over that? No, I'll get around here. No, apparently not. Yeah, that completely, like, disintegrates you, but because this game... it's not really a game, it's a visual experience. That's how I'm gonna describe this. Oh, yay! The bullshit things turn off. And the door opens. To reveal... more underwater bullshit! Oh no, fuck off. I don't want to deal with you. I know he probably can't kill me, but I can't deal with the shock of all of a sudden the shark just coming and eating me. Okay. No, just fuck off. Just fuck off. Nah, none of those. None of those. Oh, no, he's alive. Oh, do I go up or through there? As the camera's force panning down on that. I think I have to swim through that gap. Oh. Am I gonna free him and then he's gonna become my friend? Oh, he's looking at me going, oh, what's he doing? Oh. Come on, buddy, be cool. I just want to point out to anyone watching who may happen to deep sea dive at one point in their life. If you see a great white shark pinned down at the bottom of the ocean floor by something you could possibly move, I know this is a very rare occurrence, but don't fucking move it. They will not go, "Oh, that was nice of him." They will fucking murder your ass. Oh, righty then. More whale bullshittery? Oh, whale, eh? What kind of whales are they? Not familiar with that. Oh, I'm not going to just go with them? Usually the camera sort of tells me where to go. Am I meant to follow them? Yeah, I'm going to follow those whales. I'm guessing if I'm not supposed to, the camera will... Oh god, that's a giant squid. Oh, there's a big opening there. Okay, cool. Oh. Yeah. Not a fan of the idea of meeting a giant squid. That's one of them things, that's one of them collectibles I haven't been collecting. Cool, super, there you go. Alright. Yes, the last temple, awesome. So this is going to be a temple for the squid. And then I win the game, I guess. Here's hoping anyway. Ah, yes. Here we go. Summon the spirit bomb. Put it in the jelly. And make the ghostly squids come out of the side. Yup. Yup. Okay. One last temple door to go in. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Doop-a-doop-a-doop, don't hurt me, Mr. Squid. That'd be super rad. Oh, those guys are not friendly looking. See, the problem at this point is I must be so far down the ocean. Well, I'm dealing with giant squids. I must be very deep in the ocean. That the pressure of the ocean would crush me. Oh, what is this monstrosity? But there's my sharky friend. Can I just go right over the top of that? Yeah. Oh, are they gonna go towards me? No, the camera's not being my best friend at the moment. Oh, how it pings when you get closer. Ooh. I mean, I know death is pointless in this game, but... Oh, I don't like it. Alright, cool.